Trigger, everyone, listen up.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
I picked a plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy? Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
I can't break this lock!
Good God, this is the way!
Just one drone ain't no picnic!
missile hit on UAV. I'm standing for a trigger.
You bruised it. Don't stop now.
Elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission.
Count, where are you going?
We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it.
everything seem fine, but I'm losing thrust. Is it my engine? It definitely feels like it's my engine. I'm fine. I can still fly. My rudder's acting up. It's hard to keep level.
Thrust.
The drone is turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger. Trigger. Choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Drone is turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger. Drone is turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger. It's down. Yeah, baby! Hey, I'm being serious here. That's right. We're going home. I thought of a way out of here. The space elevator. Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you! I wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more. Trigger. It's down. Yeah, baby. Hey, I'm being serious here. That's right. We're going home. I thought of a way out of here. The space elevator. The windbreak is hollow, and there's no ceiling all the way up. Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing. Get out of here! Everyone's waiting for you! I wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more. Turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger.
Stall warning.
Send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger.
Trigger.
Is turning. It'll send its payload. Shoot it down, Trigger. It's down. Choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes.
Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Look, it's Trigger. Strider 1 has returned to radar.
Yeah!
That's our Trigger.
He's a damn hero.
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider too. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
Belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this
spaceport. Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. Now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad. The refugees built the settlement for themselves at the base of the space elevator. A humanitarian mission from Yuktuvania airdropped some supplies for them again today. Thanks to the princess, the whole world was pitching in to help these people. Handing out the relief supplies would have been a perfect gig for that anarchist dude. But since he's dead now, the job went to the guy from Belka, George. I guess Tabloid got that new system he wanted in the end. Mihai's granddaughters are helping out too. Mihai. That cranky old geezer's here with us, too.
I never wanted to create anything, and now here I am, clinging to life. Watching as my grandchildren and their generation make a new future for themselves and the world. Is this my punishment, then? All I do is lie here, wasting away. I'll never know the freedom of flying the open skies ever again. I've been grounded, and my wings have been clipped.
You know what having peace in the world means? It's being able to die in your own bed at a ripe old age. Peace is what those girls are working so hard for here. We got a bunch more refugees today. And the princess? She's looking to the stars. Dark blue, to the heavens and beyond.
Can you hear me?
Tu te souviens de nos fleurs préférées qui chantaient tout près de nous du jour de ta déclaration.